this is a once in a lifetime opportunity for me. I'm gonna have the time of my life having the privilege to lead the Tiger basketball program.
We just respect the past and embrace the future.
Welcome in, Tiger fans. Another week of Inside LSU Basketball presented by Community Coffee. On this week's show, we go inside the film room once again with head coach Matt McMahon and take a look at some of the highlights from LSU men's basketball win over Vandy at home. Before we're done, we'll check in on LSU women's basketball. Two big wins on the road at Florida and at Vanderbilt. It's all coming up on Inside LSU Basketball.
Inside LSU Basketball, presented by Community Coffee, is brought to you each week by the seven partners that represent Team LSU. Cox, the official communications provider of LSU Athletics. McDonald's, official sponsor of the LSU Tigers. Our Lady of the Lake, official healthcare provider of LSU Athletics. By Albertsons, the official grocery partner of LSU Athletics. Hancock Whitney, the official bank of the LSU Tigers. People's Health, the official health plan of LSU Athletics. And by Coca-Cola, official beverage partner of the LSU Tigers. Inside LSU Basketball is an exclusive presentation of the LSU Sports Television Network. This segment of Inside LSU Basketball is brought to you each week by Bud Light.
Welcome back to this week's show. All season we've gone in the film room with head coach Matt McMahon, but it's something that the Tiger basketball team does on a daily basis. This week we thought we'd give you a small snippet of what coach and the staff look for in film session with the team.
Welcome back, Tiger fans, to the show, and again a chance to go inside the film room with head coach Matt McMahon. A couple of sessions ago, coach, we talked about how prevalent ball screen offense is in college basketball. Well, if that's the case, you got to find a way to defend it on the other end. I thought today would be interesting for you to show us how you guys try to attack and coverage ball screen.
It really is the evolution of the game over the last 20 years, where you're going to see 98% of teams run ball screen offense consistently for 40 minutes. Puts you in some tough positions. Has not always been a strength of ours this season, so we've mixed multiple coverages. We'll take a look at a few clips. Trying to see some improvement here. This first one here, we get a switch there. We're under 10 in the shot clock. Don't want to give up something easy. We switch the ball screen, and now we got KJ trying to force a tough contested shot. Defends it really well, but we got to do a better job cleaning the glass there. On this clip here, in the Arkansas matchup for us, not a common theme in basketball today, but you have a big-to-big ball screen here. You see Derek Garden Walsh at the four, KJ at the five. Automatic switch for us in that scenario, and those are the type of shots we try to force, some of those mid-range, tough, contested twos. Really good team defense on this possession. If we go back to the ball screen, these sometimes can be tough to cover. This is, majority of ball screens happen at the three-point line or beyond. This is a ball screen at about 15 feet. KJ and Ace do a great job navigating the switch. Now you got the mismatch in the post. Ace does a good job, and then Derek Fountain's responsible for the help here on the baseline. And now we got to scramble around, get our defense reset. Really well done, KJ and Adam get the switch again. Second ball screen of the possession. Really well covered there by Adam and KJ. Adam does a great job of getting over the ball screen. KJ's there to mirror the ball to prevent the dribble drive. And then our weak side is loaded to the roll there to number one Smith. And then Tyrell makes a great read here to get through that passing lane and get a big steal. All right, here again, this is where Mississippi State really put some pressure on us in the second half. Juice Hill gets over Tyrell's got to be a little more in that gap to force the next pass. But you see KJ between ball and basket. We're loaded to the paint. We're trying to take away the roll, trying to take away the easy drive and layup. So we have good coverage here. Juice Hill doesn't give up on the play, does a great job fighting to get back square in front of the basketball, and we force a turnover. All right, the play there, Chris, this is an action. It gave us some trouble. Taylor hurt us on this at A&M, and so expect to see this again Saturday night. But this screen right here, you know, would like KJ to be up there closer to the screen so he can have more impact on the ball. Derek's in great position to protect against the roll, as is Adam Miller here. So we have pretty good positioning and coverage to protect the painted area. Good gap coverage from Adam, and we get a steal. In an ideal world here, Chris, this is how you want to guard the ball screen. The goal is to stay out of rotations, and we want to defeat the ball screen. So I think Adam here, he does a great job just getting right over the screen. Now he's still square with the basketball. Trey has the gap coverage, and we don't have to get into rotations where we end up with two on the basketball here because Adam defeats the initial ball screen. Now it's just a one-on-one battle, and we want to force a tough two, and then Derek does a great job rebounding down. Now you'd say open three there, Chris. Some of this is scouting involved here. East coming into the game, 55 with the ball, 7 to 38 from three-point range. So you want to stay out of rotations, especially as well as the other players on the floor shoot it for Missouri. So our coverage is to get underneath the ball screen and try and invite them to take a jump shot off the dribble. And so Cam does a good job getting under the first screen, and then they rescreen. We get a late contest, but we're in good position to rebound. And that's a high percentage play for us based on the scouting report.
And again, you got the guy you wanted to shoot, shooting from that position.
That's the goal, especially in this game where you had Kobe Brown and Carter both hit three threes in the first half. And you're trying to make other guys beat you and take shots that have been lower percentage for them on the year. And that was good attention to detail on the scouting report. Same deal. Really important here is every detail on the defensive end, they go hand in hand. You want to stay out of rotations, number one, on these ball screen coverages. We get under the ball screen, now we're back square, so nobody has to rotate. Now when you force this contested shot off the dribble, because you're not in rotations, everyone's in perfect defensive rebounding position. And so we're able to force a contested jump shot off the dribble, which in today's games, one of the lowest percentage shots on the floor. And now our defense is set to handle box out responsibilities and limit them to one shot. All right, then again here, as you're kind of playing the percentages, it's a 15-foot jump shot. This was, unfortunately, Harmon did make two threes in this game. He was low percentage coming in. But we're under the ball screen here, and now we want to protect against the roller. So KJ has the roll responsibility. And when we get in this situation, we're hoping to bait you in to a pull-up 15-foot jump shot with a late contest versus giving up the roll for an easy layup. And then KJ does a good job getting there to box out and finish with the rebound.
What a great little education on ball screen coverages from Coach Matt McMahon. Hope you enjoyed this session of the Film Room. Hope to see you again next week.
Ever wonder how they make your Bud Light so crisp and refreshing? It starts with four essential ingredients: barley, rice, water, and hops. Crisp, cold, Bud Light, brewed for great times.
Hey, Tiger fans. Being here on LSU's campus reminds us what makes the Tiger Nation so different.
For starters, no one else gets as loud and as wild as we do.
No one else loves the teams and the players like Tiger fans.
And no one else has a mascot as cool as Mike the Tiger.
Whatever it is, we love it. Because at Dudley DeBossier, we believe different is good.
If you've been injured, experience it for yourself. The Dudley DeBossier difference.
Demand Dudley DeBossier, official partner of LSU Athletics.
This is LSU. Champions are made here. History is made here. It's 73 degrees, winds are calm, chance of rain, never. And here come your Fighting Tigers of LSU.
LSU Tigers fans, show your pride with real Tigers gear from the official online store, lsushop.net. You'll find everything a Tigers fan needs, including jerseys, sideline gear, polos, t-shirts, hats, and more. With an awesome selection of over 4,100 products, including official team merchandise from Nike, when it comes to Tigers pride, there's only one place real Tigers fans go, lsushop.net.
This segment of Inside LSU Basketball is brought to you each week by Our Lady of the Lake, official healthcare provider of LSU Athletics.
Earlier this week, the Vanderbilt Commodores came to Baton Rouge, one of the hottest teams in the SEC, sporting a five-game win streak. But LSU would stop it right there inside the Merriman Center. Let's take a look at some of the highlights of LSU and Vandy.
Good active hands down in the lane defensively for LSU. Lob pass, lay it up and in.
Well, not only is defensively he disrupts things, but on the offensive end, he sets people up.
During the winning streak, nice shot off the outside. Hayes quickly out of the backcourt with numbers. Remember, Mognon on the sideline with a couple of personal fouls. Big pull-up that time by Justin Hill. Number three with a three. Oh, nice pass. Melora Brown went up and challenged, but a better finish that time.
Great pressure. He didn't wait till Liam Robbins caught the ball to go out and challenge it. He got there on the pass.
Boy, I really like what Jalen Reed is doing off the dribble. He is long. As we mentioned, very capable and comfortable shooting the three and also off the bounce. 44 with the headband. Had a nice conversation with Adam before the game. He was excited about this one. A lot of energy on this team. And the answer is there for number 44 in white. Nice dish, unselfish play. Hannibal with the dime, giving it up that time to Williams. Hayes has been pretty quiet. Quick trigger on.
Oh, nice shot.
Step back. Williams tries to answer and does. Boy, a lob. Where's that? Oh, nice pass. Where's it going? What a beautiful pass by Sean Phillips Jr. Miller again.
Liam Robbins on K.J. Williams now.
Nice step through. Lays it up and in with the offhand. It'll be one and one. Williams in rhythm. Looks good. Is good. Shooter. You knew that was good as soon as it left his hand.
No doubt.
Hill's got to go. Williams will. What a make. K.J. Williams now with 28. And the lead is 10. Not exactly a perfect possession. That was a bailout make that time by Williams.
No, but that's a great possession right there.
Got to go through Williams, don't you? High ball screen. three-pointer. Backbreaker! Huge make for KJ Williams. What a night. 35 points matching his season high.
Stay tuned for more Inside LSU Basketball after the break.
This is Ford Truck Month, America. Time to get up and get into Ford F-150, part of F-Series, America's best-selling trucks for 46 years straight. All amped up and ready for work or play. Plus, there's a great selection in stock and ready for delivery today. So get into Ford Truck Month and see what a built Ford tough truck can do for you. Don't miss 0.9% for 60 plus complimentary maintenance through Ford Pass Rewards on a 2022 F-150, only at your Southern Quality Ford dealer.
Now is the time for new beginnings. For holding each other's hands. For encouraging each other. And for working together. At Woman's, our mission is to improve the health of all women and infants. So today, we're focused on new ways to care for you and keep you safe. Because seeing you healthy and strong is important to us.
Ever wonder how they make your Bud Light so crisp and refreshing? It starts with four essential ingredients: barley, rice, water, and hops. Crisp, cold, Bud Light, brewed for great times.
This is LSU. Champions are made here. History is made here. It's 73 degrees, winds are calm, chance of rain, never. And here come your Fighting Tigers of LSU.
LSU Tigers fans, show your pride with real Tigers gear from the official online store, lsushop.net. You'll find everything a Tigers fan needs, including jerseys, sideline gear, polos, t-shirts, hats, and more. With an awesome selection of over 4,100 products, including official team merchandise from Nike, when it comes to Tigers pride, there's only one place real Tigers fans go, lsushop.net.
LSU women's basketball out on the road this past week. Two challenging games, but they were able to pick up a solid win. Never easy on the road in Gainesville.
As this afternoon, it is an SEC battle between the Fighting Tigers of LSU and the Gators from the University of Florida. Johnson got a little piece of it. It floats down into the hands of Carson, who lobs it ahead to Johnson. Johnson down the lane. Layup is good. And it passes up. Reese is going to knock it into the backcourt. On the way to the bucket, leans in, lays it home. Merritt Bowser will find Carson right side for a three, and it's good. Left side, Carson, about a 28-footer. Oh. Yes! Carson showing the range. Williams into the lane, a little fadeaway four-footer. Good by Williams. Timeout, Florida, eight in a row for LSU. Get to Smith and Lane, who then fires at the pool in the corner for a jumper. That's good. That's a three. Her first of the game. You knew Carson was due for a breakout at some point. Today was a good day for it. Final score, LSU comes to Gainesville. They beat the Gators 90-79. The final.
The LSU Tigers defeating the Florida Gators, and once again, Bayou Barbie was incredible. Angel Reese joining us right now. Put up those incredible numbers. What was it like to be in that game, in your element, and hear what appeared to be an LSU home crowd there like in Gainesville?
I mean, say thanks to all of our fans. They always support us. It never feels like an away game because we have such an amazing support. I mean, they always come out, and I love them. So we couldn't do it without them, so I'm happy they came.
Angel, speaking of amazing support, Jasmine Carson today, 25 points. How big was her play to help you out from what you were able to do? Obviously, another big night for you, but for Carson to get going.
Yeah, I mean, she had a rough last game, but being able to get her going, she's a really great three-point shooter, so be able to have her making shots, key shots, she kind of was the key today for us to get this victory, so I'm happy for her, and I'm glad she got her confidence back.
Let's talk about your game really quick. I mean, obviously Florida, they play fast. They've got some depth on the inside. They took their shots at you, but you responded. What do you think was key for you guys to get this win today?
Yeah, just staying confident, leading my team together. I mean, they went on some runs. We went on some runs. So just doing whatever it takes to win. I mean, I rebounded well, and I just finished around the basket well today. So it was great. I'm glad to play.
You've been incredible. This team's been incredible, Angel, 25-1 now. What's something, even if it's small, that you're working on to try to get a little bit better as the season continues to roll on?
I mean, just being a leader, just having this group. This is a new group. You have to realize this is 9 new pieces. This is Coach's second year in the SEC. So being able to come together at the right time. Our logo this year is Pieces Together. So we're just trying to piece it together at the right time. We lost the game, but I think we've learned from it. You either win or you learn. So I think we've learned, and I think we're just trying to get better every day.
All right, Angel, let's put this debate to rest. Are you and your brother the best sibling duo in college basketball?
Oh, like, period.
Come on.
Yeah, we're the best duo. The Reese's, we're trying to get that trademark with Reese Cup. So, yeah, we're the Reese duo. 10.
Love it. I love every part of it, and I love that smile. It's fantastic. Go celebrate with
your
teammates. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you. Go shop my Bayou Barbie merch.
There it is.
Out on the field or on the court is where thousands of LSU athletes learn lessons of a lifetime. I know I did.
Learning about hard work, sacrifice, and teamwork makes a huge difference in people's lives.
That's why we're proud to be an official partner of LSU Athletics.
Dudley DeBossier is a firm that brings our LSU values to work with us every day.
Because we believe that's how you make a difference in people's lives.
The Dudley DeBossier difference. Demand Dudley DeBossier, official partner of LSU Athletics.
Ever wonder how they make your Bud Light so crisp and refreshing? It starts with 4 essential ingredients. Barley, rice, water, and hops. Crisp. Cold. Bud Light. Brewed for great times.
This is LSU. Champions are made here. History is made here. It's 73 degrees, winds are calm. Chance of rain? Never. And here come your Fighting Tigers of LSU.
LSU Tigers fans, show your pride with real Tigers gear from the official online store, lsushop.net. You'll find everything a Tigers fan needs, including jerseys, sideline gear, polos, t-shirts, hats, and more. With an awesome selection of over 4,100 products, including official team merchandise from Nike, when it comes to Tigers pride, there's only one place real Tigers fans go, lsushop.net.
Inside LSU Basketball, presented by Community Coffee, is brought to you each week by the 7 partners that represent Team LSU. Cox, the official communications provider of LSU Athletics. McDonald's, official sponsor of the LSU Tigers. Our Lady of the Lake, official healthcare provider of LSU Athletics. by Albertsons, the official grocery partner of LSU Athletics. Hancock Whitney, the official bank of the LSU Tigers. People's Health, the official health plan of LSU Athletics. And by Coca-Cola, official beverage partner of the LSU Tigers. Inside LSU Basketball is an exclusive presentation of the LSU Sports Television Network. The LSU Sports Television Network is a division of LSUSP and Playfly Sports Properties.
Hi guys, we're about to do like a Monty Cam part like 4 or whatever.
What is a karaoke song that you would sing if we had a karaoke night?
What goes around comes around.
Yeah. Oh baby. That you old school,
sing,
you know the...
So why would I even do karaoke?
This woman's fire. This woman's fire. Okay. Ooh, it's hard on a man.
Body like a back road. Driving with my eyes closed. I know a girl like the back.
She cried, hello, country bumpkin. How's the frost out on the pumpkin?
What's the name of that
now
one?
Now you go find who sang it and come back and let me know.
Oh, Lord. Okay, what's another good one?
This is probably sleeping single in a double bed. Okay, go look it up.
Give me a second. I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom.
I want something by Whitney Houston.
We're soaring.
Oh my God.
You know, I can't sing mine.
Mine is, I dug a key into the side of his pretty little souped up four-wheel drive.
Oh, y'all knew that one. Name. Yeah, everybody knew this.
Know this.
Yeah.
Oh, Monkey know it. That ain't a good
song. We'll be back.
We're outie to Nashville.
Music City.
As we finish up this week's show on the road with LSU men's basketball, let's roll it back, take a look at the highlights of LSU women's basketball with a big win over Vanderbilt on the road on a warm night in Music City. Until next week, so long, everybody.
Good evening, everyone. Patrick Wright with you here from Music City, USA. LSU's first trip here in 4 years. LaDasia Williams has the rebound. She's in the lane. Easy layup is good. Back right point, Poole. She'll take a three and hit it from the right side. Right point, Carson. She'll pull the trigger again and hit it again. Carson has hit two in a row. And Vanderbilt wants a timeout. The lead is 17. Right out of the locker room at halftime, they draw it up for Carson, and she hits her third. Bounce pass to Reese. Scoops it up. It's in. It counts, and a foul. Garrod couldn't get it to go. Morris, a three left point. Counted. Green has that one knocked away. Reese took it, and Reese is going to go one on none, and she will lay it in. Morris is going to go to the bucket and lay it up and in. They clinch second place in the SEC. The final score, the LSU Tigers 82, the Vanderbilt Commodores 63.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for me. I'm going to have the time of my life having the privilege to lead the Tiger basketball program.
We just respect the past and embrace the future.